sky and the stars glow for you. Go see the world, cause it's all so brand new. Don't close your eyes, cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly. Welcome to the rhythm of the night. There's something in the air you can't deny. It's been fun, but now I've got
generosity. It's not just an impact in the moment, it changes lives and it impacts sometimes even people's futures. When I was a kid, I moved multiple times, and throughout the years of moving, trying to find a comfortable place to live, I received so much generosity from my community and my family, and without that help, we wouldn't have gotten to where I am right now.
My experience with the donations was very exciting. I went around my entire neighborhood and knocked on most of the doors. And the majority said no, but the people that did say yes, they went above and beyond anything I could have ever expected.
Hi, I'm Olivia, and this week I've learned that generosity, even though it is giving to someone, it can also be you earning like a warm feeling in your heart, or just getting that feeling of accomplishment. I learned how to give through my parents, and all about how, through what they taught me, how I give back.
My name is Gianna, and I also learned that being generous can happen at any age, whether you're a baby or you're an adult. And a lot of kids have generosity, but they don't really notice it. So I think once you realize how much you're actually giving, you can work on that more, and it'll make you a better person.
Kindness is the most important thing in the world, and I believe that with our help of donating, it can make such a big or small impact in someone's life. One can really change a person's lives. And organizations like this have helped me and my family multiple times. And I know maybe you might not feel it now, but these organizations can help you and others, even if you don't need it later on.
Kindness builds happiness in not only the recipients, but to ourselves as well. And if we be generous and give kindness to others, we can create a ripple effect that spreads happiness and kindness around our whole community.
The world runs on generosity, and overall, I really learned finally understood the importance of generosity and how it's really critical to everyday interactions, or even life-changing interactions.
Generosity, well, it's kind of like what runs the world. And we need it everywhere in the world. And I learned that generosity is really impactful. Like, even the smallest things can change someone's life, even by a little bit or a large amount. And that's really heartfelt. And it had a big impact on me.
Well, what I learned about generosity is that it impacts everybody around you, the people who are donating, as well as the people who you're donating to. Also, I've learned how people can really contribute to this cause. I went around my neighborhood, and I just learned about how everybody was so keen to help me out, and it was just a great experience.
During this project, we really learned a lot about how important it is to donate your time, and because when a goal is achieved with a heartfelt purpose, it really makes a difference. I also realized that how important it was to have strong connections and a strong community that could have your back. When I first started out this week, I saw generosity as more of just giving and didn't realize how much effort was put in behind the scenes. And going around knocking on people's doors and picking up the donations, it really opened my eyes to how much willpower it takes to just give. And I think that really inspired me.
Throughout the past week, I've learned that generosity is not only about helping others, but giving back what you've been blessed with.
And throughout the day that I went around knocking 180 houses, every time somebody would donate, it would just fill me up with glee and hope. So if you get the chance, do it.
Generosity is giving what matters to you or what's valuable to you, like your time, your affection, or even your money and materials. And generosity can grow you as a person by teaching you what not to take for granted, giving you gratitude, giving you perspective, and generosity can spread more generosity. People that are helped are more likely to help others when they get the opportunity.
Generosity is going the extra mile to serve others while gaining new experiences, also helping to make the community stronger together. It's a win-win situation because the people who need will get, the people who provide will grow, and the people who grow together as a community.
In my mind, generosity means supporting someone always and even through the tough stages of life, never giving up on them and giving them your time.
I used to be like self-centered and I never really wanted to help anyone out, and how over time and now I've wanted to better myself and see exactly what it is like to help others. And then my donation collection experience was very challenging because I have I'm very shy, and going up to people's homes was very challenging for me. However, I managed to do it, which was really good.
So my definition of generosity would be that it's when you're giving, but you're not actually seeking anything back. I've done some research, and according to the University of California, when you're sharing, and when you're showing your generosity and being kind, not only are you giving, not only are you giving to others, but you're also making yourself more efficient in work because I guess showing generosity just makes you happy in general.
What?
I think that from this experience, I learned that it takes a lot of courage to step out and ask for help, and that when you're helping others, you're also helping yourself at the same time.
Hi, so I just wanted to say that generosity changes lives, and generosity really helps guide people see how beautiful this world is for the better, and I feel like it just changes their perspectives on their daily lives, and it has a really positive impact on themselves and everyone else around them.
This week has taught me a lot about generosity. It's not always about the acts of service that you make, but rather how people are feeling for the acts of services that you make.
One.
So this donation has helped me know that generosity changes lives completely, no matter how big or small the donation is. And by taking part of this donation and seeing other people's generosity, it has inspired me to be more generous and connect with the community more.
So my speech was really about why donating is so gratifying, which are that it can make you feel more content and fulfilled, it can improve your personal values, and it can inspire others around you to donate too. Any donation, no matter how big or small, can make a huge impact on someone's life.
Yeah!